I wish I'd learned 10 years earlier in my career, that there is invisible work and visible work, and that we only get judged on our visible work. I think many women, including me, kind of work on the premise that if we do good work, then our work will be noticed and we'll get recognized and paid and promoted because of it. And I guess, you know, what you find out as you go through your 30s and 40s is that it doesn't work like that.